so faithless, lost under the surface. You don't know what you're expecting of me, put under the pressure of walking in your shoes. Cutting on the shoulders, caught in the undertow, and every step that I take is another mistake to you.
Control.
What?
Everything that you thought I would be is falling apart right in front of you.
Everything you
listen is another mistake to you. And every second I waste is more than I can
what?
Take.
What?
I've become so much.
That's a crazy opening. Yeah, here we come, fam. How y'all doing tonight? How y'all doing tonight, man? Hope y'all doing and feeling good tonight, man. We in here, man. What's going on? Yeah. Let's see where we at. Y'all know what it is. We getting back into that Doom 3 VR tonight. You understand me? Hope y'all get in. You understand me? Enjoy that episode of Command Center News yesterday. You did. Let me get right with you there. You understand me? What? Here we go. You understand me? Yeah, we back for that Doom VR. Look at that Doom VR 3. You understand me? Man, I can't wait to that Resident Evil Biohazard 4. You understand me? Yeah, for the Oculus Quest, we're going to dive right into that, you understand me, as soon as that is released later this year. You know, I'm thinking around Halloween time, you understand, they always trying to scare somebody anyway around Halloween time. I'm expecting that around December 31st or sometime in that area, man. You understand me, you dig? Hold up. Let me get my fan out. You understand me? Yeah, man, I have to break the fan out a lot these days, man. Yeah, man, I just broke the fan out the other day. Yeah, man, my Japanese fan. You understand me? Yeah, let me break it out. Yeah, you know what, fam? Looks like I'm at 1/14, and counted. And look, get your friend down the street, you understand me? To watch what you're watching, you understand me? I'm gonna be at 1:15 looking at you crazy. You understand me? Yeah! So, yeah, 1:14 at home. Yeah. So, look. Yeah. And they said, yeah. Anyway, look. Let's get deep into it. Now, let me tell you what's jumping off for the rest of the week. I know y'all know y'all want to know what's jumping off for the rest of the week. Man, we got that. You understand me, man? What? Let me tell you something, man. We got that gig tonight. You understand? We ain't playing with them tonight. It's not a game tonight, man. We had Doom 3, man. That VR, man. What? Get you a helmet, man. Yeah, bop, bip. Yeah, we on that, you understand me, with that Bluetooth device that I couldn't get functioning when I first got it. Don't tell nobody. Yeah, anyway. Okay, Tuesday night. Wait a minute. What's today? We're jumping off Thursday VR. Okay, Fight Night Friday night. Ooh-wee. Tomorrow, man. Oh, let me tell you something. Let me tell you what's happening tomorrow. Tomorrow, we take it back to the Xbox 360, fam. We take it back to the Xbox 360. And I'm going to tell you something, man. Well, not only do we take it back to the Xbox 360, let me tell you this here. We're going to be playing that Marvel versus Capcom Ultimate, not regular. Ultimate Marvel versus Capcom 3. You understand me? You dig? You understand me? You dig? You understand me? You dig? I will be being Magneto. You understand me? Ryu. You understand me? Hadouken. Magneto. Magnetic Blast. You understand me? So far, look, I will be being Akuma. You understand? Show Ryuken and Duken a super uppercut. You understand me? I ain't playing with them. You understand me? Marvel versus Capcom 3. Fight Night Friday night. Don't be there. And we facing Galactus. You know, he ain't playing no games, man. He got them beams, man. Yeah. We out there on the edge of the earth. You understand me? Fighting for the planet. You understand me? It's Ryu. You understand me? It's Magnetic Method. You understand me? And it's my man, Show Ryuken and Doken Akuma. You understand me? With them shadow effects and them three ways. You understand me? Yeah. Don't miss the Fight Night Friday night. Be there, be square. Okay, Saturday night, race night. We're going to take it back to the PlayStation 1. On the PlayStation's famous System 11, which is the PlayStation ran off of, to Ridge Racer. You understand me, for them fools out there and them peoples out there that don't know. Where was you at when the PlayStation 1 came out? You understand me? I had Ridge Racer, Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3, and Battle of Alina Tao Shen Deng. When the first PlayStation first touched, I was the first one here had that. Nobody even know what system it was. Yeah. And you better have reserved one or you did not get one. If you knew about it, you understand me, you did. This was in what? This is 94, 95? Yeah, I've been around a while. Don't tell nobody else. Anyway, yeah. Anime Sunday, because we switched Anime Monday to Sunday. You understand me? So I could better have better, you understand me, get these videos in you. We're going to be doing everything Sunday. We're going to be inking Goku. We're going to be playing Zone of the Enders. You understand me? We continue, you understand me, down Hell's Fire Lane in the mech. You understand me? Last week was in the mech. We was bound to the mech. We could not leave the mech without perishing. You understand me? You dig. What will happen next? Where will we go next? Who will we fight next? By the way, we done already fought that girl about 15,000 times in that. Let's fight the main mech already. You understand me? Get it over with. You understand me? You dig? You understand me? You dig? You understand me? You dig? Look, don't forget, fam. Don't forget, like and subscribe. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Thumbs never in the middle, you understand me? If you like the content that I'm bringing you in the videos that I'm doing, let me know by giving me a thumbs up. If you don't, give me a thumbs down. You understand me? At least I know you watched the video. You understand me? You dig. Hit that bell, however, if you like the videos, because every time I do a video, you'll get a notification. You understand me? Man, that boy, that AKA that girl, just did another video. Now, I don't know what you're doing, but you got the opportunity right now to view that video that boy, that girl just made. You understand me? If I was you, I'd view it right here and there. You understand me? Look, when we come back, you understand me? I can't remember what we had made it to a new, we had made it to a new level on that Doom 3 VR. You understand me? You understand me? You dig? You understand me? Yeah, I ain't got Tony here with me tonight, so I'm by myself. So it's kind of scarier when you by yourself, especially when you in the helmet and you in the environment. You dig? Face to face with these people. See, y'all at home behind the TV, you understand me, watching me. You understand? It's different. When you in the helmet, you understand me? You ain't gonna wanna do it no more. You ever rode a ride, you got on something, you ever wanna do something, then you start doing it when you was a kid, and you say, I don't wanna do this no more. Yeah, helmet the same way, make you say the same thing. You dig? You understand me? And we'll be right back in with that Doom 3 VR fam.